Hi everyone, just wanted to reach out with a little positive message. Right now we're all going through some hardships. There's a lot of pain out there. People are losing their jobs, people are dying. You turn on the news and it's just nothing but negativity. But we have to find the positive in all of this, right? We have to look at what are the good things that are happening. The doctors, the nurses, the law enforcement, everybody's coming together as a community and we are working together to help each other. That's a positive. People are spending more and more time with their families. We're thinking of new creative ideas to keep our kids, to keep them busy, right? Nobody's in school, so we're trying to keep our kids as busy as possible. So this has been a challenge for all of us. But I think what we all must remember is that we will get through this as a country. We are strong. We survived 9/11, which was a completely different catastrophe, but we are now into something new, and we will defeat this just like we always will, okay? So I need everybody to stay positive, help your neighbors, whether it's food, financials, prayer, we must all be there for each other. So I just wanted to give a little positive message and say, God bless all of you, and we will get through this. Thank you.